everything just kept getting postponed. You know, it's, oh, now we can't do it because it's monsoon season, or now we can't do it because Cynthia Rothrock's doing a movie for the Hong Kong mafia. And it's like,
legit,
you know, and then I'm going, well, I've just got married, so I'd really like to bring my wife, you know. He goes, oh, no, you don't want to bring a blonde haired, blue eyed woman where we're going.
That's always good to hear.
That kind of stuff. So I got really paranoid about it. So I called Jean-Claude and I say, Jean-Claude, what's going on with seasonal films? And he goes, Kurt, who told you to call me? Kurt, I tell you right now, I know going. I said, what do you mean? He says, listen to me, Kurt. I know going. We're filming on the Cambodian border. There are pirates in the jungle. You know what is pirates? The pirates, they come, they steal our passports, they steal our equipment. The police, they come, they don't know who we are, they fuck us in our back. I know going.
This is the greatest phone call in the history of phone calls.